know, they tell you never go on stage with children or dogs. And I thought I had the inside track on this competition because Miss Janine has been talking to me and she convinced me to compete. But all the time I thought she was saying non-talent show, non-talent show. And I thought, man, I'll win first prize. And it was today when I read in the book that it said, talent show. Oh, Lord, we're in a lot of trouble. But I'm glad to be here tonight. Actually, at my age, I'm glad to be anywhere. But, you know, you train your kids right. That was a great, I love that. I love that. I asked the Lord what kind of music I should play, and because I had thought about doing this one first. My first taste of Texas. I know you don't like the music. Yeah, that's mean, I'm telling you. My first taste of Texas had blue eyes and golden hair. Beneath the Tennessee silver moon, we found a feeling we could share. And age made no difference. I'd been around and she was young. My first taste of Texas still lingers in my heart and on my tongue. But then I thought, you know, I don't know if I can sing that in church. I better pray again. So I prayed and I asked the Lord, Lord, what kind of music really do you want? And he said, remember, son, you're going to a far country where there is heavenly music. And I thought about that. And finally it hit me. You get it? Far country, heavenly music. Country. Oh, country music! Oh, right. And godly. So I thought I would do this song instead. It's a song I did during my years when I worked in Hollywood. As some of you know, I was a greeter at the Walmart in Hollywood. And I used to do this song quite a bit. And but you know, I need a prop. Where's my prop? For this, and this is the only way to do it. Yeah, I know, the hat shrunk. I know. Life is a ball game being played each day. Life is a ball game each and everybody must play. Jesus is standing at the home plate, waiting for you there. Life is a ball game, but you have to play it fair. First base is temptation, you know that second base is sin. Third base, tribulation, if you pass, you can make it in. King Solomon is the umpire. Satan's pitching the game. He'll do his best to strike you out, but you play it just the same. Daniel came up to bat first. You know he prayed three times a day. Satan pitched him fastballs, but he hit it anyway. Then Job came up to bat next. Satan fought him in every way, but Job hit a home run and he came on in that day. You know, this guitar is a really expensive guitar. It's a Martin. Yeah, it's Aaron's, you know. And it's a very nice guitar with a top name. And I asked him, I have one just like it, but I like this Martin, but I bought it in Mexico, a Martinez. You know? It doesn't sound quite as good. That was the problem. And then mine has a round back. You know those guitars that have a round back? And I think it's swelling because I couldn't reach strings anymore. I was telling my doctor about this, and the doctor said, well, do you know what the problem is? I said, it's swelling. He says, no, you're fat. I said, well, doctor, that's not very nice. I really want a second opinion. He said, well, you're ugly, too. Moses is standing on the sideline, waiting to be called. You know, the day he parted the Red Sea, Christ supplies in all. Then John came in the ninth inning, and he knew not when he won. When God gave John a vision, he knew he'd already won. The first base is temptation, you know that second base is sin. Third base, tribulation, if you pass, you can make it in. King Solomon is the umpire. Satan's pitching the game. He'll do